Hello guys, welcome to SMJU.
CHAMAN LAL SETIA Exports Limited Board of Directors on 6th of August update to the exchanges, they approved buyback up to 20,07,000 equity shares from the shareholders at the price of 300 rupees per share via tender route. 19th of August as the record date for the purpose of buyback. Subscribe my channel for latest stock market updates and activate bell icon for latest news.